twisted tale coming out of Milwaukee County's jail. Today, a jailer resigns after being accused of planting a camera in the women's employee locker room.
As WISN 12 News' Colleen Henry reports, new at 6, the sheriff tried to fire the jailer before.
Not too good.
Rosa Taylor was fast asleep last week when sheriff's detectives arrived next door.
Middle of the night, I heard banging outside, so I thought, what is this?
Detectives searched the home of the 26-year-old correction officer. No one answered there Friday afternoon, but according to the search warrant, investigators were looking for video recorded on a hidden camera planted inside the women's locker room.
The jailer apparently helped investigators build their case. He used his electronic key card to access the secured jail locker room.
The warrant says detectives found recording equipment in the jailer's locker and a drawing of a female coworker that showed a tattoo. A coworker told investigators the only way the jailer would know about that tattoo is if he saw her change in the locker room. Investigators say the camera was pointed directly at that woman's locker.
I just can't believe that he would do something. But then you never know, right?
The jailer's neighbor was stunned.
He lost his job. He just resigned.
There you go. Doing something wrong, everything goes wrong.
The sheriff tried to fire the jailer in 2011 for harassing another female co-worker, but the county's personnel review board reduced that to a suspension. That co-worker still has a restraining order against him. Meanwhile, the DA's office is reviewing the new case. A decision on criminal charges could come early next week.
All right, Colleen, thanks for the update there.